Analog Devices ADN4624 is a quad-channel signal isolated, low-voltage differential signaling (LVDS) buffer that operates at up to 2.5 gigabits per second with very low jitter. The device integrates Analog Devices' iCoupler digital isolator technology, enhanced for high-speed operation to provide drop-in galvanic isolation of LVDS signal chains. Compliant to TIA or EIA 644A signal levels, the device couples differential signals applied to the LVDS receiver inputs across the isolation barrier to the outputs on the other side and retransmits the bitstream or clock as LVDS, AC coupling and/or level shifting to the LVDS receivers and from the LVDS drivers allows isolation of other high-speed signals such as current mode logic, CML. The ADN4624 includes a refresh mechanism to monitor the input and output states and ensure they remain the same in the absence of data transitions. For low power consumption and high-speed operation with low jitter, the LVDS and isolator circuits rely on 1.8-volt supply. The ADN4624 is fully specified over a wide industrial temperature range and is available in a 28-lead, wide-body, fine-pitch SOIC FP package with 8.3mm creepage and clearance for 5.7 kV RMS surge and impulse voltages. The ADN4624 can be prototyped with the EVAL ADN4624EB1Z evaluation board to be readily implemented in isolated video and image systems, analog front-end isolation, data plane isolation, multi-gigabyte SerDes, and board-to-board optical replacement applications. For more information on Analog Devices ADN4624, visit mouser.com.